I talked with Osiris. You know, he gives off uptight museum volunteer vibes, but he's a nice guy when you catch him one-on-one. He got me thinking, which is a compliment I can give very few people. There's a place nearby you two might find useful for your strand stuff. I'll get you the coordinates. Speaking of compliments, you never fail to amaze me, you know that? Everything that's come at us, you're just like, bam, pew, pushabat, cow. And suddenly, whatever's coming at us ain't coming at us anymore. And you just keep doing it, like it's nothing. Wow. The first time Rohan told me I did a good job, I'd given up hoping for it, and by the time I got it, I didn't need it. In hindsight, I think he did that on purpose, but whatever. I promised myself I'd do it different when I took over. The old man might think compliments go straight to your head, but if that helps you strandify and us take down Kallus, by all means, let it go to your head, shoulders, knees, and toes.
Upon first glance, this new power appears unstable and chaotic. But I wonder if that's based on our approach. Too much, too fast. These Puka creatures are curious ones. They appear semi-organic, but Nimbus claims they're a form of artificial intelligence. A fascinating, albeit odd, being nonetheless. Their attraction to this paracausal power seems instinctual. They flow in and around it effortlessly, and very clingy.
When I first realized you were from Earth, I remembered the stories. Immortal light-bearing warriors chosen by the Traveler, like figures out of myth. But what do myths care about ordinary people? I imagine warlords conquering Neomuna, gods crushing us underfoot. I was wrong. Now when I see you, I see a comrade in arms. Someone who will stand with me to defend Neomuna and its people. I see a guardian.
To all the Cabal who still follow the Empress Keitel, stand aside before your Emperor, whether you lay down your arms or join with my legion. You will have all the freedom of the stars until the last. Those who persist should ask yourselves, why do you follow a cautious empress who has turned her back on bravery and grandeur? Even when Cabal must fight, there should be magnificence. There should be glory, not timidity, not this cowardice. Look how your Empress has fled from battle, relying on these humans for strength. I may once have been deposed, but I remember how to be Cabal.
We should probably see if Nimbus can disable that radio frequency.
I'm Jisu Colorando, reporting for Neomuna Civil News. Cloud Strider Nimbus reports that recent cloud arc fluctuations are the result of new security measures to guard against intrusions. The Cloud Strider credits the Earth's Guardians for contributing personnel toward the dangerous operation. Despite this, more citizens have experienced nightmares. One name common to all? Nezarek.
Thank you.
So, Nimbus, wanna fill us in on where we're headed?
There's this place where Cloud Striders go. A place to be alone, meditate, pray. If the old bird's theory holds up, should be a megastar to strand there.
Let's hope it's larger than the ones you've seen thus far.
You can see them? Wait. Hang on, so you've got resurrection, sweet jumps, and the ability to witness thinning in the fabric of existence.
If Strand is another side of the darkness, how come we've never encountered these sources before?
The old bird thinks it's like a stink cloud the Veil leaves behind.
I said it's a similar type of byproduct. To use a different analogy, if we are all part of this River of Souls, how do we direct the river's current?
I said we are the river. You don't direct anything. You just flow.
There, another strand source.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's begin.
The Vex are swarming.
Let's see how quickly you can dismantle them.
Vex have blocked the path. Guess they want this strand source for themselves.
Of course. The Vex could learn much from a power originating in linked consciousness.
We may need a breather.
Now is the time to lean into using Strand, not back away from it. You can't effectively train if you don't push past your limits.
Just don't burn yourself out. This is only one battle. We've got a whole war to fight.
A war we cannot win without this power well in hand.
This part. Forgot you don't have a skyboard. But don't worry, you can still get to the place. Just have to find the way around.
Overcome your rope swing. This is the place.
Whoa, this is... wow.
Good. Now the true training can begin.
hitting a wall with Strand. The after effects are stacking up.
I don't understand. You've got more power, more practice. Hasn't this done anything to condition you?
Back in action.
Hit them again. Hold nothing back. top guardian. Now is not the time to slow down.
I don't think you know what you're asking, Osiris.
Guardian, listen. Don't strain for the energy. Drop the effort and just let it flow through you.
Challenging fight, but you pulled through. Still, we cannot afford any faltering when facing Kallus. We should be able to wield Strand without strain. We're still missing something, but what? I must think. We can discuss this more later.
What is this attraction? Sagira. Could you run some scans? Oh, right.
Am I interrupting?
Rohan, I've been pondering the Veil's apparent causal effects on ghosts. I know I haven't been the easiest guest in your city.
Pain is not a hindrance. Simply reminds us we're still breathing. Still fighting. They're going to attempt a leap. We have to stop them.